Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody doing tonight? I'd like to welcome to the stage the lyrically acclaimed
James Brown.
I like this young man because when he came out with the phrase,
"You know I'm feeling all right."
I like that.
All right.
So everybody in the house, give a warm round of applause for
James Brown and
the Notorious B.I.G. The Notorious B.I.G., ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for him, y'all.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the James Brown Show.
This is a hit!
And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes, who rock grooves and make moves with all the mommies. The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music lasting, but I just can't quit because one of these honeys Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the epic secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Cause we both got hot. Now check it, I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy. I got mad friends with Benz to see notes by the layers. True fucking players. Jump in the Rover and come over. Tell your friends jump in the GS3. I got the chronic by the tree.
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Papa's got a brand new
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Straight up, honey, really, I'm asking. Most of these niggas think they be macking, but they be acting. Who they attracting with that line? What's your name? What's your sign? Soon as he buy that wine, I just creep up from behind and ask you what your interests are. Who you be with? Things to make you smile. What numbers to dial? You gon' be here for a while. I'm gon' call my crew. You gon' call your crew. We can rendezvous at the bar around 2. Plans to leave, throw the keys to little C's. Pull the truck up front and roll up the next blunt so we can steam on the way to the telly. Go fill my belly. A T-bone steak, cheese, eggs, and roaches. Great conversation for a few, cause in a few, we gon' do what we came to do. Ain't that right, boo? Forget the telly, we just go to the crib and watch a movie in the jacuzzi, smoke L's while you do me.
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Papa's got a brand new
I love it when you call me Big Papa.
Papa's got a brand new bag.
And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Imagine in Benzies giving ends to my friends and it feels stupendous. Tremendous cream, fuck a dollar and a dream. Still tote gap strapped with infrared beams. Chopping O's, smoking line optimals. Money holes and clothes, all a nigga knows. A foolish pleasure, whatever. I had to find the buried treasure, so grams I had to measure. However, living better now, coochie sweater now. Drop top BMs, I'm the man, girlfriend. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga. Check it out, check it out. It's the Notorious B.I.G. chilling.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4.
What you gonna play now?
Darling, I don't know. But whatever I play, it's got to be fun.
I live for the fun. I drop for the fun.
Play on the scene.
be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your raps. But I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some empty, got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like
gotta get over.
That's me, the miracle. Niggas saying biggie off the street, it's a miracle. Left the drums, I'm on, took the thumbs, I'm on with me. Just for niggas acting shifty. Sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. Especially when I'm drunk off the liquor. Smoking funk by the boxes, back in boxes. Natural to eat your niggas like shot. It's the funk, baby.
Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. I like a sex machine. Get on up. Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. I like a sex machine.
So I can stack my riches. Now I pack cats to stop all the snitches from staying in my business. Ow! What is this? Relentless approach to know if I'm broke or not. Because I joke and smoke a lot. Don't mean I don't tote the clock. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen until we motherfucking meet again. I'm doing rhymes now. Fuck the crimes now. I'm on the app. I'm real hard to find now. Because I'm knee deep in the beat. In the Land Cruiser Jeep with the Mac 10 by the seats. For the jackers, the jealous ass crackers in the blue suits. I make it prove that it's bulletproof. Hold your head, cause when you hit the bricks, I got gin mad blunt. And bitches sucking dick for funk, baby.
Get on up, get up, get on up. Stay on the scene, get on up. I like a sex machine. Get on up, get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. I like a sex machine. Get on up.
I
lift
up the funk, I drop up the funk. So I guess you know the story, the rap side, crack side. How I smoke funk, smack bitches on the backside. Bed-Stuy, the place where my head rests. 50 shot clip if a nigga want test. The rocket launcher, Biggie stomp ya. High as a motherfucking helicopter. That's why I pack a Nina, fuck a misdemeanor. Beating motherfuckers like Ike beat Tina. What's love got to do when I'm ripping all through your whole crew? Strapped like bamboo, but I don't swing guns. I got bags of funk and it's selling by the tons. Niggas wanna know how I live a Mac life. Making money smoking mics like crack pipes. It's type simple and plain to maintain. I add a little funk to the brain. The funk baby.
Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. I like a sex machine. Get on up. Get up, get on up. Get up, get on up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. I like a sex machine.
Always been sold with me ever since I've been singing, you know. It was my opportunity. It was my knock on the door. Soul is survival.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
It's the 10 crack commandments. Why? They can't tell me nothing about this coke. They can't tell me nothing about this crack. This weed and my hustling niggas. I've been in this game for years. It made me an animal. It's rules to the shit. I wrote me a manual, a step by step booklet for you to get your game on track. Let your wig push back. Rule number uno. Never let no one know how much dough you hold, cause you know. They try to breed jealousy, especially if that man fucked up. Get your ass stuck up. Number two, Never let them know your next move. Don't you know bad boys move in silence and violence, take it from behind.
Uh-huh.
I just squeeze mad clips at these cats for their bricks and chips. Number three, never trust nobody. Your mom to set that ass up, properly gassed up. Believe the masked up for that fast buck. Uh-huh. She be laying in the bushes to light that ass up. Number four, know you heard this before. Never get high on your own supply. Number five, never sell no crack where you rest at. I don't care if they want an ounce, tell them bounce. Number six, that goddamn credit, get it. You think a crackhead paying you back, shit, get it. Seven, this rule is so underrated. Keep your family and business completely separated. Money and blood don't mix like two dicks and no bitch. Find yourself in serious shit. Number eight, never keep no weight on you. Them cats that squeeze your guns can hold jumps too. Number nine, should've been number one to me. If you ain't getting bags, stay the fuck with police. If niggas think you're snitching, they ain't trying to listen. They be sitting in the kitchen, waiting to start hitting. Number ten, a strong word called consignment. Strictly for live men, not for freshmen. If you ain't got the clientele, say hell no. Cause they gon' want their money, rain, sleet, hell snow. Follow these rules, you'll have mad bread to break up. If not, 24 years on the wake up. Slug hit your temple, watch your frame shake up. Caretaker did your makeup. When you pass, your girl fuck my man Jacob. Heard in 3 weeks, she sniffed a whole half a cake up. Heard she suck a good dick, and can hook a steak up. Gotta go, more pies to bake up. Word up,
If you think I'm gonna change or compromise my attitude, my way of life, or my expression, or my goal towards politics, they're making me stronger, and I'm much, much stronger now.
Got a brand new funky president.
El Presidente.
Hi, this is James Brown, Soul Brother number one, always fighting. Now I'm fighting for your life. I'm fighting for your life because if you use drugs, you better leave it alone. Drugs are contagious. They're killers. Every drug is a killer. Stay away from drugs. Drugs will take your life away. And if you want to live, stay away from drugs. Because they are super bad, super bad, super bad, super bad. Super bad.
Dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the race sort shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walk. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga sing, he used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it, I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? For this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hootie. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die.
I want revenge.
Somebody got to die.
Hit me.
Filling clips, he explained our situation precisely, so we know exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station, wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he's stacking. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew. Around the time I was locked up with you, true indeed. Nigga, let me proceed. Don't fill them clips too high, give them bullets room to breathe. Damn, it was like, yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up, no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad hoes. What kind of gats? Hitchling cocks and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at. In the building hustling, and they don't be strapped. Supreme and Black is downstairs, the engine running. Find a bag to put the guns in and come on if you're coming. Somebody got to die.
I want revenge.
Somebody got to die.
Hit me.
Exchange hugs and pounds before the throwdown. How it's gonna go down, ladies, niggas, low down. Slow down, fuck all that planning shit. Run up in their cribs and make them cats abandon shit. See, niggas like you do 10-year bids. Miss the nigga they want and murder innocent kids. Not I, one nigga's in my eyes, that's Jason. Ain't no slugs gonna be wasted. At the tip of my lips, I can't wait to feel my clip in his hips. Pass the chocolate, Tosh. Sing ain't lie, there's Jason with his back to me. Talking to his faculty, I start to get a funny feeling.
Squealing.
Scream his name out, squeeze six, nothing shorter. Nigga turn around holding his daughter. Oh, the fuck. Somebody got to die.
I want revenge.
Somebody got to die.
I love for them niggas, period. That's from being in the game. I mean, I grew up to that shit. When my mom got me a radio for Christmas, that's all I had.
Short like leprechauns as I crush so-called Willie's thugs and rapper dawn. Get in that ass, quick fast like Ramadan. It's that rap phenomenon, Don Dada. Fuck Papa, you got the call me Francis MH. White intake like chokes, choke iron. Was told in shootouts, stay low and keep firing. keep extra clips for extra shit. Who's next to flip on that cat with that grip on rap? The most shady, cranky baby. Ain't no telling where I may be. You may see me in D.C. at Howard Homecoming with my band Capone drumming fucking something. You should know my steelo. Went from 10 G's for blow to 30 G's a show to 4 G's with O's I never seen before. So, Jesus, get off the notorious. Keen us before I squeeze them bust. If the beef between us, we can settle it with the chrome and metal shit. I make it hot like a kettle hit. You're delicate, you better get who sent you. I'm still kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. On your mark, get set when I spark you wet. Look how dark you get when you mark for death. Should I start your breath or should I let you die? If then you start to cry, ask why. Lyrically, I'm worship. Don't front the word sick. You cursed it, but rehearsed it. I drop unexpectedly like bird shit. You herbs get stuck quickly for royalties and show money. Don't forget the publishing, I punish them. I'm done with them, son. I'm surprised you run with them. I think they got coming, cause they nothing but dicks. Trying to blow up like nitro and dynamite sticks. Man, I smoke hydro, rock diamonds, that's sick. Got paid off my flow, rhyme with my own clip. Take trips to Cairo, lay in with your bitch. I know you praying you was rich, fucking frick when I see it. I'm kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more. Kicking the door, waving the 4-4. All you heard was Papa, don't hit me no more.
From black America, then I started talking to white America, and I was saying, these are the things that have to be done. We need education worse than any other race. We got to go to the people that are not even surviving. But my fight has just started. My fight is against the past, the old colored man. My fight now is for the black America become American.
Be black, be brown, be beautiful.
Put your bad self, say it loud.
You know Biggie Smalls rips it quick and kicks it quick. You know how
black
niggas get. With the hoods for teams, with the boots with trees. Smoking weed, flipping keys, making crazy cheese. Hitting butt shots at niggas that open spots on the avenue. Take my loot and I'm backing you. Flipping hoes that drive Volvos and rodeos. Flash the roll, make them wet in the candy holes. Damn, a nigga style is unorthodox. Grip the Glock when I walk down the crowded block. Just in case a nigga wanna act out, I just black out, blow they motherfucking back out. That's a real nigga for ya.
Splits, we pack 4/5 just in case Dread wanna rip. You get a free lift to the cemetery. Rough berry, not your ordinary. We want to get buried. That's a real nigga for you. Get back, do a quarter, flip the script, and rip your lawyer. Spit at the DA, cause fuck what she say. She don't give a fuck about your ass anyway. Up northbound, first stop, Watertown, a fifth skill, where the hand skills are real ill. You'll be a super Hoover doodle stain remover. Ha ha, yo G, pass the motor.
Oh, you get me.
number one soul brother in the United States.
He's black and he's proud.
He brings out the good in me. He's like the preacher.
Soul is when a man has to struggle all his life to be equal to another man. Soul is when a man pays tax and still he comes up second. Soul is when a man is judged not for what they do, but what color they are.
The rebellions that we see are merely dress rehearsals for the revolution that's to come.
I know how it feel to wake up, fucked up. Pockets broke as hell, another rock to sell. People look at you like you's the user, selling drugs to all the losers, mad Buddha abuser. But they don't know about your stress-filled day. Baby on the way, mad bills to pay. That's why you drink Tangeray, so you can reminisce and wish you wasn't living so devilish. Shit, I remember I was just like you, smoking blunts with my crew, flipping over 62s, cause GED wasn't B-I-G, I had to get P-A-D, that's why my moms hate me. She was forced to kick me out, no doubt. Then I figured out, Nick smoked for 20 down south. Packed up my tools for my raw power move. Block 19 for cash, getting flower moves. For Trump's trying to stop my flow, and what they don't know will show on the autopsy. Went to see Poppy to cop me a brick. Asked for such a consignment, he wasn't trying to hear it. Smoking mad Newports cause I'm doing court for an assault that I caught in Bridgeport, New York. Catch me if you can like the gingerbread man. You better have your gat in hand cause man.
Yesterday my life was filled with the rain. Oh baby, yesterday my life was filled with the rain.
I had the master plan, I'm in the caravan on my way to Maryland with my man 2-Tex to take over this project. They call him 2-Tex, he tote 2-Tex. And when he start the bus, he like to ask who's next. I got my honey on the Amtrak with the crack in the crack of her ass. 2 pounds of hash in the stash. I wait for honey to make some quick cash. I told her she could be lieutenant, bitch got gas. At last, I'm literally lounging black, sitting back counting double digit thousand stacks. Had to re-up, see what's up with my peeps. Toyota dealer gone, had it cheap on the Jeep. See who got smoked, what rumors were spread. Last I heard I was dead, with 6 to the head. Then I got the phone call, it couldn't hit me harder. We got infiltrated, Lanino at the Carter. Heard Tech got murdered in the town I never heard of, by some bitch named Alberta over nickel-plated burners. And my bitch, swear to God she won't snitch. I told her when she hit the bricks I make the hooker rich. Conspiracy, she'll be home in 3. Until then I looks out for the whole family. A true G, that's me blowing like a bubble in the everyday struggle.
Yesterday my life was filled with the rain. Oh baby, yesterday my life was filled with the rain. Oh baby, yesterday my life was filled with the rain. Oh baby.
I gotta stay on a positive vibe. All my people's gotta stay on a positive vibe, you know. The negativity just brings failure, you know. And we ain't trying to fail in this game, we trying to succeed.
Hi, this is James Brown. And you'd be surprised at the number of young people who said they want to be like James Brown. But my advice to them is to first get a good education. Then pursue a career. Don't be a dropout.
Considered a fool cause I dropped out of high school.
High school. High school. High school. High school.